Hi, I'm Davison, the CEO and co-founder of Orders, and we connect local stores to local communities through same-day grocery delivery, and we operate in the borough of Lewisham.
Hi, my name's Josiah. I'm the communications coordinator at Lewisham Local, a small charity here in Lewisham focused on connecting, caring, and giving in the borough. And we're here to tell you about our appeal, more fresh and culturally appropriate food for food bank users. So, Davidson, do you want to tell us just a little bit about what this appeal is?
Yep, so Orders are working alongside Lewisham Local to help people in the local community get access to more foods that they desire, which includes healthier options and cultural foods, because like the general foods that normally goes to food banks are kind of tin foods, which are not the healthiest options, and there's no like cultural representation in food banks, which we're looking to address together alongside Lewisham Local.
Sure, and like this is a partnership between us, a charity, and you, a local business. So do you want to tell us a bit more, like from a business perspective, why you think this is an important appeal?
Yeah, so this is literally what Orders is all about, as in what makes us different to all the e-commerce players is we really care about the community. We want to get involved in a lot of community projects like this and work alongside amazing charities like Lewisham Local. We've done a few things in the past with them. So yeah, like that's literally our unique selling point. What makes us different to other brands and other e-commerce operators? So we're really excited about this project, and it's really important because there's a lot of diversity in Lewisham and it's definitely needed in this local community.
Fantastic. Thank you. Well, yeah, you heard it here, guys. If you feel able to, please donate to this appeal. The proceeds from it will be split between a number of food banks and food projects across the Lewisham Borough. And as we said, we'll all go towards purchasing more fresh and more culturally appropriate food for food bank users. Thank you very, very much.